So this is Carolina and welcome back to my channel. I wanted to post a new nail of the day with me video series basically that I'm going to do. The reason why I wanted to post this is because I always end up chatting a lot about my nail polishes on Instagram, and I feel like I have a lot more to say and not enough words to say it in, or not enough words, but not enough time or space to say it on Instagram. So I decided I'm going to start doing nail of the day videos. So this here is China Glaze Bottoms Up, and I got this nail polish because back in April, a couple of us did a collaboration of China, top 10 China Glaze, and I think it was Diana from Some Call Me Coco and V from Your Girl V. I want to say it was V. they were talking about this polish, Bottoms Up, and every time that they would talk about it, as they were talking about it, and I would see it in the video, I was like, oh my God, this polish is fantastic. So I decided to hunt it up back in April, and I bought it, and then I, disappeared for a while. So I decided to wear it today and I really love it. This is actually three coats. I'm sorry, the top coat that I'm using for some reason looks very smudgy right now. I don't know, maybe it's because I put lotion on, but anyways, this is three coats. At first I only did two, but I noticed that in the sun I would still see like some like sheerness and like, it's like kind of like patchiness. There we go. That's what I was trying to say. I'd see some patchiness and I was just like, oh, that was driving me nuts. So then I decided to put a third coat on and I love the way this looks. Like, I'm trying to like get some good pictures of it in the sun because it's just the perfect summer polish for me. Like, I absolutely love it. And I honestly think that this is going to replace my all-time favorite pink from China Glaze, which was actually this one right here, Shocking Pink. This pink was my ultimate favorite, and I feel like looking at them side by side, you can see how like, oh my God, Bottoms Up just totally pushes this pink to the side. I mean, I actually have trying to get all the desk here to work. Okay, so I have Shocking Pink and Bottoms Up, and you can tell that Shocking Pink definitely is a little bit more muted. It's more like a pastel compared to the other one. I absolutely love it though. So, ooh, I don't know why it's doing that. But anyways, I think that this is like the prettiest pink I have in my collection from China Glaze, and I cannot wait to wear it again on my toes because I think that, this is just the best pink ever from China Glaze. So anyways, that's all I wanted to share with you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you enjoy this video. Let me know if you like this format. I'm trying something new using my phone to actually record instead of my camera that I use when I'm sitting down. I just wanted to do something that's really quick and easy. All right, so thanks everybody for watching. Have a good day. Bye.